What year is Islam born? Islam was born in the 7th century, precisely in the year 610 CE. This was when the Prophet Muhammad is believed to have received his first revelation from the Archangel Gabriel in the cave of Hira, near Mecca, marking the beginning of a new religion.